Yeah, these guys are still there. I hope this guy pulled over. Oh, they towed him. Getting in wide open area so these guys can see me. Some of these Long Branch police are just beyond crazy. Don't mind. Let's see. So they're throwing that car. Unless they've not had paperwork or something. Like I said, I'm across the street, folks. If you want to post something, stay far away from these guys. Let them act naturally, like free-ranging tyrants. And if anything happens, you can post all this stuff later. You'll be safe. How do you do? I hear my train of coming. Jimi Hendrix. Oh, soggy weather. I don't trust that this cop ain't gonna start eyeballing me. One of these Long Branch police came over to my apartment and demanded that I pull down all the content on my Facebook and YouTube sites. Demanded, oh yeah, he says, he goes, you better pull all that stuff down. He says, if you don't, I'll be back here tomorrow. And I told him, I says, I really don't know so much about computers. He says, why don't you stop by tomorrow and help me delete all of this stuff. It never showed. So I imagine there was something shady behind him demanding I give up my First Amendment rights. Wonder where the occupant of the car is. I think I see somebody standing just beyond that, what is that, a van, an SUV, what do we call it? There we go, somebody's getting out of the car. Some out of the cuffs. Somebody. Oh, you're right. taken from that. Oh, they haven't asked him to do the sobriety test yet. Facebook. I can't do it on, and a lot of yous aren't going to be able to do that until you get 1,000 subscriptions, I believe it is. That you have to have 1,000 subs before you can actually go live. Another, this is 7 minutes here, so there's another two. I don't know how long they are when I first noticed this. One guy is the tow truck operator. I got finished telling somebody to make sure all of their driver's information is up to date. Your insurance cards, your registrations, your driver's license. Make sure all of that's up to date. And you're definitely going to want to make sure that your dash cam is operating. And you go on Amazon, you'd be surprised. You can get the... I don't have one myself. I don't need one for geezing around on my cane or on foot. So, you could get them pretty cheap on Amazon. And that's a necessity because sometimes the accounts differ from what the police say and what the cameras say is two different things on some occasions. Well, that's his car gone. Well, at least he's across the street from this little strip mall. He ain't gonna starve to death. Not here. There's, let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 places over here that have food. And if you're here forever, they got laundry services. Going on almost 10 minutes with this. And he's got that basically on the back of the flatbed. Pardon me? Yeah, no problem, man. Not a problem. and I think Walgreens police have body cams. It's absolutely amazing that on the videos I saw the last couple weeks, last 2 weeks, like in Virginia, that thing in Virginia, no identification. I mean, they're dressed up, wearing their blue thug uniforms, but I didn't see anything else. I didn't see badge numbers. I didn't see names on their uniforms. Plenty of time for this to go wrong. I bet you I can't even upload this.
Or put it on.
That guy's ride. Back of the flatbed. Let's see what he's gonna do.
Going back to his
vehicle, the pedestrian is on his way over here.
Borrow anybody's car. Registration was bad.
I was just videoing this so that everything was going.
Thank you.
You know?
I appreciate that. No, I wasn't. My uncle's car is in Florida. I borrowed it. My other car was in the shop.
Yeah, and I just posted a video that says if you're coming through here, make sure that all your documents are
seriously
in order.
Seriously, it's crazy.
Go ahead, take that.
No. Yeah, no, I was making a call. What were you saying?
Oh, there's two sites you might want to check out as far as this stuff goes.
Yeah.
Johnny50 on YouTube and Joe Cool on YouTube.
All right, do you know where I'm at? You know where I'm at, right? All right, yeah. This registration is bad, so they couldn't let me drive the car. They made me tell her because they can't leave it on the street. I already talked to Joe. He goes, oh, maybe I didn't.
He's out of here.
And I'm like, thanks,
dude. He actually uses blankets. Anyway, I'll post this.
He knows he made it because he told me. He told me to talk to him in the shop.
Make sure your...
So I think I'm going to grab a board.
Make sure your dash cam is in operating mode. As always, folks, behave, treat each other nicely.